while. Next, some devotees there. And,
yes,
it looks like it, because in the photograph, the church is right behind it. They used to come here every Sunday from 3 to 5. Sometimes they went to Washington Square Park, which was about 15 blocks. Always up to the
Park.
Cooking himself at
first, he felt then he bought chicken and chicken. And then they go out under the border. And I'll show you where the cooking went on.
Thank you.
I'm Thank you.
Had donated an Indian rug. So he used to bring the rug out and sit in the middle of his rug. And this was carpet. And this was just before you sent the mrudangas. You sent the first two mrudangas. And before that, he used one little small dim dim drum. And that's how he had the kirtan. And he would sit in the middle of the rug, and all the devotees would chant on the rug in front of him. And they would give out flyers advertising the mantra and the temple. And many thousands of international refugees and hippies and with their flutes and big bongo drums would come and join the kirtan.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Oh,